And then there were none. Thank you, Miss Burnwood. Now, it's my turn.
Stay down. Boss wants you alive.
Yeah? How about now?
Over here! Cover me!
Walk away!
Or what? You gonna take us all on?
Dumped.
Tell the Constant to start running!
You think you've won? 47 is out there. And 47 never misses his mark.
Neither do you, Miss Burnwood. That's what makes you valuable.
You're delusional. You think I would betray 47?
Trust me. You owe him nothing.
What is this?
I told you we could help each other. And I meant it. I look forward to your call.
Gray is gone. Go to Berlin and stay out of sight. We're all that's left now.
we've been compromised. Abort and walk away now.
Who?
ICA. They tracked me. Don't know how.
It's what they do. How many?
One prime asset and a whole pack of up-and-comers. They've infiltrated the club searching for us. Christ, I think I killed one of them. Get out now before they spot you.
No. They found us once. They'll find us again. Keep your head down. I'll take care of this.
Hello. Sorry, reception is bad out here. I got nothing to report, Zhao. Zhao, can you hear me? Yeah, it's still quiet out here. No sign of him. I can't hear you. Shit.
This is like looking for a needle in a haystack.
Just keep trying, Agent Montgomery. Our client considers Agent 47 and Olivia Hall as a serious threat. You can't underestimate them.
I never do, Zhao. We'll find them. We're all in position.
Good. Report back to me if there's anything.
Don't worry.
Tell Freed.
Yeah, I'm sorry I'm delayed, but someone must have moved my bike.
mister.
Keep that gun holstered, son.
Reporting. No sign of 47 yet.
Stop talking. Focus on finding him.
Agent Green.
Oh, hey, man. You want a break, too? I was just about to have a smoke.
You're in smoke, I'm not here.
Cool. Stars are really shining tonight. Guess that's what happens when you get away from the light pollution a bit. Yeah, it must be pretty stressful for the animals out there. All the people hanging around. The DJs aren't light with the bass. I'd be freaking out if I was a rabbit or something.
Sharp, I'm trying to focus.
Jesus. Don't mean to bite me nuts off. You said I could have a smoke.
I said you need smoke, not run your mouth.
Oh, I'll leave.
Just checking in. Nothing to report here.
Report received. This shouldn't be happening. Anticipating every move we make. He might be listening in. There's no other explanation for it. Go silent, we can't risk it.
Check it out.
Thank you.
updates.
Be careful, or you may not spot him until it's too late.
Agent.
Thank you. Whatever's going on in there is none of our business.
Having fun?
How are you?
Security's here. Awesome.
We're clear.
You killed all of them?
They got my message. Where are you?
Diner. Up the main road.
On my way. You're hurt.
You should see the other guy. Never killed nobody before. What you did back there. You really are all Gray said you'd be. 47. He didn't suffer, did he?
He made it count.
But not broken. I'm glad.
It's time we start afresh, you and me.
Get to the point.
You and your friends pulled off the impossible.
You stormed the heavens, took down the untouchables,
and yet, here we are. Status quo.
It just goes to show, you can't fight power, Miss Burnwood.
Power never dies, it only changes hands. The best you can do is
claim it.
I never cared about power.
Power is a tool, Miss Burnwood.
It's the thing that gets you to the thing. As the next constant, you can be the agent of change.
Transform the system from the inside, or be transformed by it.
No risk, no reward. I'll need to think about it.
No, you won't. The real question is, what will you bring to the table?
Look closer.
I'm telling you, the file is trash. The Constant doesn't so much burn his bridges as blow them up. Arthur Edwards, whoever he was, don't exist anymore. His personal data somehow deletes itself from any system that records him. Way beyond advanced. The partners spared no expense to make sure their controller would be untraceable.
How untraceable?
Look, I did what you asked, but Gray's gone and I'm no Diana. I'm not who you need right now. You gotta be kidding me.
ICA?
I used every encryption known to man. Who are these guys?
The best. It's only a matter of time before they get lucky. We need to take them down.
You and which army?
I know where the agency stores its files, mission reports, client data. If we leak it to the public...
You want to whistleblow the ICA?
It's the path of least resistance. Turns out, you are who I need right now, Olivia.
I do this, and I'm out. So, what are we breaking into?
Data facility in Chongqing, China. Run by a man called Hush.
Of course. The ICA site in Chongqing houses the agency's data storage and analyst division. Needless to say, security is daunting. The state-of-the-art server vault is biometrically wired to the facility's two overseers. Imogen Royce, behavioral analysis pioneer, and Hush, a data security guru with a taste for fringe transhuman experimentation.
Tell me about Hush.
A former cyber terrorist for the Ministry of State Security in Kedanyang, who fled his country after one of the Po regime's periodic purges. He made a career doing cybersecurity for dark web deplorables, human traffickers, organ harvesters, scum like him, with no code or conscience. ICA sure can pick him. No offense.
Can you disable security?
A dual authentication protocol ensures that any handling of data must be directly authorized by Hush and Royce, the proverbial human factor device to make the system impenetrable. Luckily, I found a loophole. If both overseers should unexpectedly die within a short space of time, the system reverts to a temporary fail-safe protocol, which I can bypass. Take them off the board, and you'll have free access to the data core, and I'll handle the rest.
And you're sure it'll work?
Look, I know Hush. If I'm wrong, we won't live long enough to regret it.
All right. I will leave you to prepare.
Chongqing, China. This city is Big Brother's wet dream with more than 2.5 million cameras covering 15 million people. Privacy is a four-letter word in this place. It's pretty ironic that a cloak-and-dagger organization like the ICA keeps its most valuable secrets here. You'll find Hush conducting his fringe experiments in an abandoned apartment building, while Imogen Royce, the archivist, runs the day-to-day business of the ICA data facility. I just hope you know what you're doing, 47.
shouldn't be out here with a bad. On in that noodle place. It's 3 in the morning, and I've seen at least 4 chefs turning up for work.
I think you might underestimate the power of a late night noodle.
Hey,
you're
up there. You find it?
I'll never do that. A little longer and go to Berlin. That is so fun.
No, I had a great time.
Really?
The food there was great and the
buildings are so colorful.
And I got a really nice wool scarf from my mom. She is just in love with it.
To each their own.
Looking good, sir.
Wait, should I know you? Do you know this man? You've seen him around here before.
Should be around somewhere. Are you sure you're treating him right? Look for the damn throne. I'll be the tracker.
Yeah, I don't know why I keep relying on you to bring the snacks.
Are they very expensive?
You never remember.
Oh my God, let it go already.
That's some guy trespassing. Thought you should know.
Okay, I'll deal with it now.
Juan Jun's not coming in.
Hey, what the good?
Thank you.
can't see him! Anyone got him?
First hit. More to come.
Whoa!
This thing is hooked up to Royce. Pings her if it's damaged. I can't use the transfer from this one, but if you take down a couple more, I might be able to piggyback the message and gain access to Royce's phone. This place is an excellent vantage point to take down some drones. I'm in. I just need to lock down the random sequence. Give me a second. Damn! Nilly had it. I need you to shoot more drones, and I'll lock the link. Got a lock. We can now listen in on Royce's phone calls. Nice shot. Keep it up and maybe Royce will make an appearance. We may get more than we bargained for if you take care of those drones near Hush. Not bad. I'll keep the signal up a little while longer. Well done. You've got two pissed off targets on their way to meet in the Lotus Passage. Sounds like a lethal cocktail, especially with you in the mix. Royce is just about to confront Hush in person. We want to hear this, 47. I've managed to get a hot mic hack on her phone. Enjoy the show.
Sir, you can't be here. I'm glad we speak the same language.
This is just standard procedure. Okay, let's go, sir. Thank you.
Well, I'm hungry. You mind if I head down and get some?
Him. Hush the bastard. Wow. He looks a lot older. Good, that's Imogen Royce down. Take care of Hush and we can get to the core. Both targets down, good. Just give me a second and I'm in. You can now access the core, 47.
Right now!
Hey, stay sharp!
Anybody copy? No sign of any pup. Moving on.
Search the area! We need to find the perp!
Roger that.
Command. Nothing in my position, over. not a good cause.
Look, it's not our business. Our job is to prevent harm coming his way, not lead him.
Wow, okay. I'm just concerned. But I guess you're right. It's not really our problem.
Oh, whatever. I'm just not in the mood tonight for small talk. Come on, let's get back to work.
Whoa!
I've seen harsh people pull their arms from the line.
I know that they go soft.
You understand that full compensation of the above mentioned is part of the agreement when signed, and you waive all future rights to seek further compensation?
Yes.
Who would you like to benefit from this?
What a day.
Would you?
For sakes!
Oh, so Hush liked the last one I sent up to the top floor. He'll be the one to conclude this phase.
This day just keeps getting better and better.
Hush will be pleased with him. He signed up for the full package. strong, too. I'll wrap up down here. Thanks, Junli. I was just informed that we don't need any more test subjects tonight.
I don't understand. There's no work?
Oh, no. There will be more to come. Depending on the results of the conclusion to this test phase. Come
on. Yo, just a bodyguard. That's enough.
No, don't!